to the shuttle before the cargo bay closes.
Station firing sequence has been initialized. Docking sequence overridden. Docking procedures will resume upon completion of firing sequence. Controlled firing will begin in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That's one hell of a weapon.
Yeah, the commander wasn't kidding.
Your docking code. Stand by to transmit. Repeat, transmit your code. If you do not transmit your code, you'll be treated as an enemy vessel. We're going to verify your crew members' IDs. Stand by for verification after docking.
Critical. Damage.
control area is locked down. Activate any data posts in engineering to open it up.
Thank you. Radiation complete. Commencing 1 hour cooling period.
Claire, pack into the mainframe and upload the program from your PDAs. Relay as much data as you can retrieve back to the surface.
Yes, sir.
Warning, security breach. Bypassing preliminary defense. Initiating level 4 action.
Damn it! The code's been changed. We're screwed. The PDA set off a security protocol. Then do something about it.
All right, give me some breathing room.
All facility compartments will self-destruct as a security precaution.
We just might have a shot at taking control of that cannon after all. What do we need to do?
All areas outside the cannon facility block will be discarded.
Locks are off. Here they come.
Launching escape VSs. Evacuate the facilities immediately.
What is that?
That, my friend, is an operational space VS with GPS integration. We should be able to use them to control and aim the cannon once we're back down on the planet.
God damn it!
Now sealing cannon facility.
We need to get the GPS units planet side. We cannot lose those VSs. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Critical. entering Stanford.
This entire mission will have been for nothing if we can't get out of here. Have you made contact yet? The signal's weak, but I think it'll go through.
Do you read? Can you pick up our signal?
Not clearly, but we're still picking you up. We're starting our data transmission. I'll have to give you the sitrep now, sir. Once we reach the surface, we'll be able to target with the cannon there. We were also able to procure some re-entry capable VSs. But now, we're trapped inside the facility, and we can't blast our way out without the...
I'm aware of your situation. I'm working on my end to open up those locks.
Sir, but how?
Let's just say I have some connections in Nedek.
Disengaging lock.
You can only hold the locks open so long. You need to get back down to the surface, now.
What about you?
We'll handle things here. Provide support while you target with the cannon from down there.
Thank you. All of you. I have one more favor to ask you.
What is it?
I want you to send a message through Neos to everyone on EDN3.
I'll see what I can do.
The cannon's cooling phase is almost complete. You'll probably enter the second phase of irradiation as you enter the atmosphere. Set it to activate as soon as you touch down.
Copy that. Lancelot, all systems go?
Ready, sir. Drissen, standing by. Percival, good to go, sir.
All right, men. We're going home.
Yes, sir.
There's a minefield directly in the path of your re-entry route. You're going to have to make your way through it if you want to get back.
personal pirates on EDM-3. If you can hear my voice, then I beseech you to put aside your differences and stand with me as one. Let us show Nevik what happens when they threaten our home.
Already 120 below freezing. Damn over G is gonna turn this planet into an ice cube. Open up.
Ready to open hatch. Unlocking outer shell.
Camelot here. Sound off and form up on me.
Lancelot, copy that.
Tristan here. I'll be there soon.
Percival, standing by.
Don't forget to take the GPS units. We're gonna need them.
Welcome back, men. Now regroup with the rest of your team. I'll be sending you rendezvous coordinates.
Thank you.
Off the charts. Do whatever it takes to suppress them.
Thank you.
the route we've calculated. Transmitting the information now. Check your radar.
To take down the Over G. It's in our best interest to throw our lot in with them. Round up all our people and get them ready for action ASAP.
reports of snow pirates gathering in response to your call, sir. Our recon teams also report that the Overland battleship stolen from Nevik is currently on a course to the site. Our radar reports confirm this.
Incoming message from Neo, sir.
Put it through. Everything all right up there?
Outer layer detachment is almost complete. We tried our best. Some of the sections are going to impact the surface.
I see. Very well. You've done what you can. You should make your escape now.
The cannon is still functional. I'd like to stay here a little longer and see what else we can do.
Understood. But I don't expect you to die up there.
Thank you for your concern.
But we're not done here.
On the team that landed in the snowfield?
They'll make contact with the OverG before us.
Report on your situation.
We've taken a position at the OverG, but there's a barrier preventing us from moving in.
A barrier? What kind?
Not sure, but it would take a lot of firepower to penetrate.
You're gonna need something big.
Who is this? Identify yourself.
You wanna take down that barrier? We got what you're looking for.
We appreciate the help.
We got our own reasons for doing this that have nothing to do with helping you. Once that barrier is down, you're on your own.
As you wish.
Everything you see is part of the OverG acreage. You should be able to get a visual on the core.
to clear a path to the core. Remove any obstacles in your way.
Thank you.
launch all your GPS units into the core. The satellite will pick up their signals and use them to target the laser blast.
Screaming.